Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Zaid Rubin from 2D. Today, I am the very hungry caterpillar. I began my journey as a small egg on a leaf. When I come out of the egg, I am very, very hungry. I eat and eat and eat lots of things. Then I got a stomach ache. I made a cocoon around myself and went to sleep. After many days, I popped out of the cocoon and became a beautiful butterfly. The moral of the story is life always changes. There are ups and downs. But we should learn to adapt.